That's a little warm.
Should I just do a small patch at first?
I don't know. I've never waxed my head.
I'll give it a little bit more to dry. Let me tell him, Bubba.
I wouldn't go too nuts with it in case, you know, it doesn't feel too good coming back off. I don't know.
Well, what is the fun in that? I should cut your whole head so I can rip it all off. You can have like a skull mold.
Yeah, I don't think it works that way.
Yeah, probably not.
I still say you need something to rip it off with.
No, you just peel up a corner and you rip it.
Oh.
It's hard wax. That's why you don't need a strip.
Uh-huh.
Ready?
Sure.
Ugh, I don't think I like it. How'd you do it?
Oh, did you get it?
Yeah.
Ah, did it come off?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I think I need to let it dry a little bit longer.
You got a little piece sticking up there.
Yeah, I didn't rip it all off. It's so gross.
That didn't feel great.
You ready?
Sure.
That one was still warm.
That
rubbed off.
Oh yeah.
How's that feel?
How about it? If you're gonna do it, just
rip. I have to rip a corner up.
Ow. That one stung.
Feeling that's gonna hurt a lot. Ready?
Mm-hmm. That one really stung.
You got a lot of hair, look at all that.
Yeah, that's great. Ow!
Oh my god! There's so much hair!
Uh-huh.
It's like a porcupine.
That one felt great.
I bet it did. Did you still want to keep going?
How about it? Isn't there more on there?
No, so you got a little piece on your head. That's it.